The hospital has filed for receivership. A hearing will take place tomorrow in Washington County Superior Court. If a judge approves the hospital for receivership, a special master will be appointed to work with the financially troubled hospital to restructure its debt and address financial problems. A hospital spokesperson tells Eyewitness News that the hospital is operating as normal and patient care will not be affected.